This video will show you how to make an AFK macro on the Cooler Master MM711 and MM710. You will need the MasterPlus software to create the macro. We have included a link in the description below. We will also include links to both mice in case you don't already have one. The links are affiliate links, meaning if you purchase through our links, we will earn a commission as a result. Start by switching to the Macros tab. Select the box that says Enter Macro Name. Name your macro. I'll be calling mine AFK. Click the plus icon to create the macro. Press the red record button near the bottom of the record actions panel. Move the cursor off the record button. Then press the key you want to use for the AFK macro. Typically, either the space bar or a left click is used. However, you can use anything that will keep a game or task active while you're AFK. Press the stop button at the bottom. Select where it says Input Delay and a drop menu will open. Choose Custom. You will notice that there are two events. The top is the press, while the bottom is the release. On the right of both events are the respective delays. The delay is the time between the current event and the next event. You can leave the first delay as is or adjust it. You want the delay for this event to be relatively low so it doesn't simulate a hold. The second event is where you want to add a decent delay. This is how long it will take for the AFK macro to replay. The time is in milliseconds, meaning every 1000 ms is 1 second. I'll be using 5000 because I want the key to be activated every 5 seconds. Finally, select the toggle loop box. This will replay the macro on a loop once the chosen macro button is pressed. Clicking the button again will stop the macro. Apply. Switch to the Buttons tab. Select the button that you want to bind the macro to. Move your cursor up to Macro, then select the AFK macro from the side. Apply the settings and your AFK macro will now be set up. Simply press your chosen button once to turn on the macro and press it again to turn it off.